Chief Meteorologist Nicholas Ferreri here with your Wednesday night forecast. We're looking at a colder flow of air continuing here tonight. Northwesterly breezes continue. This is all happening behind a weather system that is exiting to the east. It means a few additional flurries here this evening, perhaps lasting even into the morning. Minimal, if any, accumulation comes from these. And temperatures tomorrow morning are going to start off in the low 20s. 23 is our Fort Wayne low. Now, during the day tomorrow, much like today, plenty of clouds in place with those northwesterly breezes. Some glimpses of sunshine possible, but they are not going to be all that numerous. Winds will be changing during the day. By the time we get to the afternoon, those winds will come from the southeast. Then by the time we get to Friday, a southwesterly flow of air will start to pump in some much warmer air. Until then, we have another relatively cold day ahead of us in comparison to where we've been recently. 38 degrees, that makes it fairly comparable to where we were this afternoon. But look at the temperature jump by Friday, 54 the high. Saturday up to 61, some sunshine there. Sunday, 60. Monday, we make it to 65. Some rain possible on Tuesday, 61. Cooler on Wednesday, but still in the 50s. And that's your latest forecast update.